Showtime pay-per-view. We know that things got physical in Chicago.